Hello everyone, it is me, G900, and let's do some more Minecraft, which is also going to be the Christmas map that I haven't fully explored yet, so let's see how it looks. Alright, it's the festive world, I'm sorry, but so you can see everything right there. Let's edit some of the settings. We want that to be off. And let's take it up to creative, and there we go, we should be good. So, is my audio all good? Okay, I have no idea why that was all the way down there. But, I don't know. So there's all the people there. Have I really gotten to exploring any of the houses and seeing what the interiors look like? I don't think I have, because I don't really remember that. But then again, it was... was it a month ago? It was. I think it was over a month ago last time I did this, or last time I was here. So I don't quite know. I don't know when the last time I did this was, but I don't know. We'll see what happens. And I can tell right off the bat this nice little village, which. I'm pretty sure I explored it. Well then, there you have that right there, which collects the water. And you can tell that this isn't an ordinary village that would spawn in, because the houses are way different. Well, not way different, but you can tell they're different than any other average village house. Why does that not go up all the way? Like, what the crap? Okay. There's nothing special here, I can see. Oh yeah, I remember something about a back door in one of the houses. I'm pretty sure that was it. And then I remember going up here, where there was a nice little Christmas tree, and if you looked around enough, that's where the elves and everything are, I'd imagine. Little elves. And I guess that's where they go to suicide now. That's probably where the freaking reindeer or whatever go off. I'm pretty sure. And then right here, you can turn off these lights, which have cool little textures, and then be all cozy by the fire, I guess. Which is really cool, actually. That's a pretty nice part of it. So let's see what else there is to all of this. So I can see some houses over here that look rather nice. I feel as if this volume needs turned up a little. But I like... I don't know, because I don't want it to be too loud. But... like, I don't know how loud my mic is gonna be compared to this. Okay, there's apparently no way to get in there, it would seem. Oh, that looks like a place that I'd want to go into, though. Okay, what's down here? Death. A lot of death. If you wanna just fall- oh wait, never mind, there's a ladder. What's down here? Oh great, are we gonna have Halloween and Christmas? Is that what this is gonna be? Speaking of, there probably is gonna be a- I should do something for Halloween. Cause, literally like this weekend is gonna be Halloween. Is this all that was down here? Oh, this is where they get the coal. That's funny. I got that right away. Isn't it a beautiful time to be in the holiday spirit? Or whatever it is. Holiday spirit. Oh, okay, there was a button right there the whole time. Well, I'm an idiot then. That's a nice view from right there, so... The question is, what is in here? Oh, what's over here? What? This is it? This is it? Oh, that looks pretty nice. Oh, it's a nice little balcony that you could easily fall off and kill yourself. If you want to die, then feel free to go off that balcony. It leads to fun times. What is with all these stairwells and ladders and stuff? That's what I want to know. So what is there to this? Okay, so it goes over here. Oh boy, what is up here? Just this up here, that's just all this is. Is that's all this is. You already know that I can speak English by now, so. Oh boy, this was fun. Okay. So that's what's down there. It's just, hey look, down the stairs, and then that goes out. Well, I'd rather be back upstairs at the moment. Another one of these balconies where someone could easily jump off. You need these ladder or fence right here. That's how you keep everyone safe from potential dangers, I guess. So, I'm not ready to go back out yet. I still want to be in here. Kinda. Wait. Yeah, I was just in here. I literally just walked out there. But there's like... I think I might have gotten all of this. I'm pretty sure. So, isn't that fun? That's what's out there. Why'd the music stop? Play the music again, it was beautiful. Okay. So I've gotten everything that there was to that area. What are you? Just a bridge. Nothing interesting there. But then again, I do have a feeling that... Yeah, I really do have a feeling that, like... That bridge could lead somewhere. But then again, who knows? It might not. It may not, so... I don't know. And we have a whole ton of torches right there. Oh, okay, that's just where... Oh, that's where all of this was. Nice little Christmassy place. Now, I know from... Everyone who's ever played Minecraft should know not to take the one directly in the middle, because if you dig down there, I'm not going to spoil it for you if you don't know, which if you don't know, why don't you know? Like, come on, you know how this works by now. Okay, anyway. I hear villagers. That would be who I'm hearing. Why is my phone ringing? Why is my phone ringing, dude? Or not ringing, vibrating. I'm not checking it at the moment. I do believe I got everything in here. Yeah. Yeah, I did get everything in here. Okay, moving on. What the crap happened here? Okay, nothing, it appears. We have that beautiful little sculpture there. And then we've already gotten to this village right here. And yes, I do remember being over here. I don't remember going in every single one of the houses, though, to see what all is there. So we might check out the interiors of the houses. Wow, isn't this pretty? It's almost friggin' winter already. It's not snowing, but it's getting cold. Starting to. I wouldn't necessarily say that it's like freezing yet, but okay, there's nothing in there. I believe this was the one place I explored. Yes, it was the one house I was in. Why do I keep saying explored? Oh, I explored this. How beautiful. No. Okay. Anyway. Why do I keep on saying that, though? It's just, hey, I looked in here. Not explored. Dang it, Gavin, get your crap together. Okay, that's enough talking to myself for one time. Anyway. We already have been in here. Let's enjoy a nice little Christmas feast. Too bad I ain't got time for that bullcrap. Get out of here with your Christmas feast. Okay, anyway. Look at you. Oh my god. Oh, it's beautiful. Okay, not really, but oh, it's a miniature ice skating rink. How stupid. No. God, when did this get so negative? Okay, anyway. Okay, this actually isn't frozen. Yet. It's not frozen yet. Oh wow, I did not notice that. And they changed up the windows a little. Well, there's what's different with that house. Is there something in the blacksmith? What are you doing? Okay, that's it. I don't take kind to these freaking things ruining what I was doing. Okay, anyway. So, what all is... This is the roller coaster place, which is extremely fun for everyone, I think. Apparently not. Should I mention that the only way you can get through here... Oh, wait. I remember last time me going through something like this, and it was just like, oh, nope, you can't get in. Right before I was able to get in there. Oh, this is the place. You just walk out here. Okay. Well, I've already done my fair share of roller coaster rides for a day. Okay, that place is really well lit. It's too well lit. Kill everything about it. Okay, now. What's going on? I seem to be in this place. Okay. What am I even talking about? Holy crap, that's a lot of people right there. You think there's enough of you in there? Good lord. Ooh, what's down here? It's a cave. Look at how beautiful it is. Isn't that just beautiful? Alright, so... I really don't know, like... Where haven't I been yet? I can tell I haven't been back here yet because I don't remember this. Or maybe I have been here before and I'm just being stupid. I've probably been back there and I just don't remember it. I know for a fact I was over here. Okay, look at that. And holy crap, is that a tall house. You could have a freaking basement in there if you wanted. Like, all you gotta do is just dig down and then, hey, look, a little basement. Oh yeah, I remember this, the freaking house is all built into the ground, and now you have to go on in here, and then, what the crap? Oh, the entrance is here. Well, okay then. That's really interesting though, I ain't gonna lie. That's still interesting. Then we got our nice little crops growing. Everyone's crops are doing okay, I can see. And this is another train station sort of deal. I'll have to look back and see if I've gotten through all of the parts of the train station. What are you? Oh, you're the workshop place. Yes, I know the whole Santa workshop thing. Is there anything else to this, or is this just it? Alrighty, this is it. So. Oh, nice. I remember that. These houses look really cool, I ain't gonna lie. Some of them do. Some of them are just like freaking villagers' houses that we've all seen 100,000 times, so they're not really cool anymore, I guess. Is this an entrance? Yes, it is. Is this all that's in here? Oh, that's cool. Wow. Okay, then. So we just went, okay, I'm not even gonna say nothing. Stupid. Oh, this one you can actually go up here. Yay, what's up here? A freaking stupid music disc. Oh, okay, there we go, we're dead. Freaking music discs. Where can I go and... Is there some sort of entrance? Anywhere? No, I'll just have to make an entrance then. There we go, I made an entrance. Yep, I was not supposed to be in here. I know that for a fact. Well, sorry about your, little, head situation going on. So. Perfectly normal. Everything's perfectly normal here. Good God, I'm gonna freaking, like, look over and be like, oh my god, this is so crap. Which is probably going to happen, because that happens with, like, 99.999999% of the things I do on here. So, yay. I suck. Oh, I can see there's a lot of ice. Dude. This would have made the perfect survival islands if there wasn't all this crap everywhere. Friggin' ice. God, nobody has time for the freaking ice. Jesus. But then again, it is winter, so I mean, and I like how the freaking the vines are Christmas lights. The only thing that sucks about them is that they don't actually give off any light. Why? Okay. But there's something over here. How cool is that? Have I been in this little... Yeah, I think I've been in there, maybe. Okay. Yep. Well, isn't this the perfect place to end the episode? So, if you enjoyed it, then, good for you. I'm glad you did. You should frickin' subscribe, because that would make me extremely happy if you did. Yeah, totally. Okay, anyway. I actually would be happy if you did that, though. Please, please do it. Okay. Okay. So, that's gonna be end of today's episode. Did I not just... I remember being back here. This all looks familiar. Definitely haven't been here before. Okay, anyway. See you next time. And bye-bye.